Sorry, Anderson.
Transferred some of my AI functions into your helmet in order to permit communication across time shifts.
I've spotted him heading towards wildlife research. Get the rest of the eggheads evacuated and set up a choke point. Additional laser missions are online. Let's box him in.
You got a hostile pilot. Repeat. Hostile.
He found something, all right. He can fold space and time. He sure as hell didn't build it, but they're restoring it. Whatever they're planning, it's potentially catastrophic. Anderson out.
Thank you.
now. We never have
someone
another
give me a location chance. On this guy.
Zulu 6, prep the arc for delivery.
Target spotted.
Anderson's log 342. The Fold weapons power source is called the Ark. Doesn't look like they've perfected the casing. This one's empty. The Ark must be somewhere else. Anderson out.
Ark prepped for delivery and en route to the test chamber.
Thank you.
residual energy. This was the Ark's final destination. Anderson's plan indicated a recon mission within close proximity to the center of the active rings.
You want me to do what?
If we can obtain the Ark's energy signature, the militia fleet will be able to track its current location in the present day. Planet's moon is a test. This damn thing was just a test. One of our own planets is next. They're going to hit Harmony, and they've moved up the timeline. I have to get this intel to Sarah.
Hold it right there, pilot. I'm locating.
Anderson's final recording. Cooper, based on your recon of this facility, I may have a plan. Meet me outside.
Will Dr. Colby Marvin please report to Robotic Engineering for design review? Dr. Colby Marvin to Robotic Engineering.